In Delhi's Qutb complex, stands the iron pillar, 16 centuries old, famous for scarcely rusting. Its Sanskrit lines refer to Chandragupta II, raising a standard to Lord Vishnu. The shaft is wrought iron, forge-welded and phosphorus-rich. In Delhi's air it forms a thin, protective film that slows corrosion. Indian smiths had long mastered bloomery iron and heavy forge welding, building great sections layer on layer. Far to the south came another breakthrough, Wootz, crucible steel, iron sealed with charcoal, melted, then cooled into high-carbon cakes. From Indian ports like Mysore's, those cakes sailed to West Asia and became Damascus blades with flowing patterns. The pillar is wrought iron, Wootz is high-carbon steel, two methods, one heritage, that shaped India's leadership in the ancient world.